Deb went to get that, she'll be right back.